And today we are doing the smoothie challenge.
Yay!
So basically, if you don't know what that is, we have a bowl here full of different foods and ingredients that you may or may not put in a smoothie. We have eight. I think we're each doing eight in our smoothie. So we have eight good and eight bad. But we could end up getting more good or more bad because we put them all in the same bowl. So we'll show all the items we have. We'll show all the items we have now. Let's get on with the video. Blindfold or something, but I'm just gonna close my eyes.
Okay.
I'm gonna go first, obviously. So. Did I spill the bowl?
No.
Alright. Here we go. I'm just mixing them because I want a good one. What do you think I'm gonna get, Allie?
I think you're gonna get lime.
Lime?
Lime juice.
Here we go. This is it. Chocolate milk! Yay!
Also, they can't be reused, so now she has the chocolate milk. I won't get it.
Is this even open? This is my favorite chocolate milk. It's Horizon. So that's going on my side.
So. Fine.
Oh.
I got mayonnaise!
Yogurt! I'm doing good! Alright, your turn.
I hate myself.
Peanut butter! Nice!
Peanut butter and mayonnaise.
Ketchup! Oh, shoot! Nutella!
God, I'm gonna kill myself.
I got column out of olives! Syrup.
Syrup.
Pesto. I like pesto.
I know.
Yeah, it's a good one. Whipped cream.
Whipped cream!
There's four bad left and two good left, so.
Ooh.
Pineapple!
Salad dressing. Which one? This one?
Yeah. I didn't realize we had two. Is there?
Better.
One, two, three. Okay. That's Thousand Island dressing. Chocolate chips! Juice. You get the ranch. All right, we're gonna start putting together smoothies. Also, my shirt. Pretty much. It smells great. Actually, just got the chills from the olives.
Those olives.
I don't know if this is enough smoothie. We didn't put in much.
Okay.
And it's all liquid.
All right.
How do I put this on?
I have no idea.
All right, so now we're getting ready to blend mine.
Oh my god.
Turn this on. What should I turn it on to? We'll just put on.
Whoa, look at this, how much is
going on. Oh my. Ew! Ew! I can't! I'm gonna vomit! I'm already feeling sick.
Oh my god.
I'm giving
that up. That is the most disgusting thing I've ever seen in my entire life. What happened?
Did I put the spoon in? I did!
I just planted a spoon.
It's blended everywhere. Oh, shoot. All right. Well, we had to get rid of my smoothie because we thought it'd be not good if I had to eat it because there was a spoon in it.
I laughed that hard my entire life.
Now, we're both going to try Allie's.
Can you clean that?
I'm going to burn the smoothie maker. I'm never making a smoothie again. Oh, yours smells good.
Ooh.
Do not try this at home.
Oh, you're fine.
Because you do not want to blend any spoons.
Any spoons.
Then learn from us.
Right. Yes.
So now you got Allie's going. Can you double check to make sure nothing's wrong with this?
I really don't think anything's wrong with it, but if there is, I'm running for the hills like your dog did.
All right, let's go over what's in this. Nutella, peanut butter, soy sauce, salad dressing, mayonnaise.
Ranch.
That's sick.
Maple syrup.
Maple syrup.
Cool Whip.
One. No, I'm not ready. Hold on. Give me a minute.
One. Two. Three. Oh my God.
It's gonna fall out.
I think you just did. Oh my God.
I'm gonna die.
I can't.
That was, you smell like throw up. You did throw up.
Oh. Well, is there any vomit in the sink?
I think so. I can see chunks. It smells so bad.
I'm so sorry. Great. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. Give it a thumbs up if you thought it was pretty funny or entertaining, even though we kind of were wimps. But
yeah.
Some interesting things happened in this video. So give it a thumbs up, comment down below any video suggestions you have, and we'll see you in our next one. Bye!
We love you, Spoon.